that is filled with many expressions of the same Jesus. Ha. And the people of Thessalonica fought against them. The people of Thessalonica fought against the message and said, no, these people have turned the nations upside down because they changed the social order. They confronted the political order. They confronted the religious order. They confronted the economical order. They confronted the moral order, the moral conditioning of the people of the world, of their world. They confronted the leaders of their society, and they demanded that the leaders of the society come to the end of self. And this is exactly what we are saying. We are taking the matter to Asurok. We are taking the matter to Ambode's office. We are telling them that they have tried by themselves, that there's nothing they can do to bring good government on the earth, to bring good government in their territory. And we are telling them, we are not just telling them as an individual, just an ordinary individual. We are telling them as people that have been authorized by Christ, our King. We are telling them about our King. We are telling them that Jesus is our King. And he's our King. He governs the conduct of our lives. And if they must rule over us, they must receive that Jesus. And receiving Jesus does not make them a Christian. They should be doing what they are doing. Everybody should be doing what he's doing. But you must make sure that you believe Jesus Christ, and Jesus Christ controls your every decision. If Jesus Christ controls your decision, and you embrace the grace of Jesus Christ, he will empower you to say no to corruption. Man cannot say no to corruption by himself. And self, the earth code, is never satisfied. Self is like the grave. Self is like the grave. It's never satisfied. Day after day, lives have been buried. Human beings have been buried. Day after day, self, the earth code, it has got to be broken. The earth code has got to be broken. Must break the earth code. And this is why we are come in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The earth code is broken over Nigeria. The earth code is broken over Lagos. The earth code is broken over the nations of the world. The earth code is broken over America today. The earth code is broken over Israel. The earth code is broken over Australia, New Zealand. The earth code is broken over Spain. The earth code is broken over Russia. The earth code is broken over Bangladesh, over Afghanistan, over Syria, over Saudi Arabia. The earth code is broken over the nations of the earth. Why? Because it's time to see the kingdom of God. It's time to see the philosophy, the culture, the tradition of heaven established on earth. It's time for the establishment of the heaven code on the earth. It is time for the earth to blossom. It is time for righteousness to exalt nations on the earth. It is time for righteousness and godliness to be established on the earth. It is time. It is time. We are not waiting any longer. We are not waiting any longer. We are here to proclaim on the mountaintops that it's time for Jesus to reign over the earth.